Oh my god.
Headphone warning.
Oh my god. You just did that on video.
Mm-hmm.
We've all done some things on video we're not happy with.
Howdy, gents. Wax is from Texas.
Oh. Wax? You mean law?
Yes, I meant law.
Law is wax now.
Okay, what game are we playing? Rocket League, normal mode, 4v4. Let's do this. With wax.
Okay, me successfully calibrated.
Oh, what a CF. What a law.
I have zero boost. Now I have 100 boost. Fuck.
You need to make it to 2. I have 0 boost.
Oh, nice!
Oh, nice try. Yeah. I saw it. I saw what you did there. Oh! Oh, what's that? Did you see that?
Yeah, looked weird. But I feel we stopped playing this game for like what 10 minutes. I feel like totally out of it right now. I feel like I don't know. I feel like I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
Nah, well, I mean the game mode is completely different, so that's
yeah.
That's why you didn't save it, you bitch. Fucked up, Hodgy.
You fucked us. I forgot to say hello.
Hell.
Hell. Hell is a place. Ooh, it's law. Law power. Nice. Oh. Wow, Cookie and Law just play together.
That was me and Cookie!
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Nice pass.
No one goes.
Yeah. Nice again. This time I go. This time Cookie gets it.
Pass! No!
Oh, I have no boost!
Me neither! Oh, Cookie! Yes, good pass! Oh, it was you. Never mind then. Oh,
Lord! Oh, it's in.
Nice.
Everyone on their team does a Cookie.
Guys, it will explode. Save yourselves. Let's come right back.
Fours is the worst for getting boost.
That is correct.
Then I steal it.
Someone died. Pricked.
You've been pricked.
Yeah, you boost. Come on. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh.
This cookie.
Key.
Man, it wasn't a good
place. Oh, Lord. Nice.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, no.
Completely screwed it up.
Oh, nice. Lord keeps getting wrecked.
The other guys are outlaws. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-bum. What a pass!
Nice, really nice play. I think that was all four of us. Me, Law, Kookie, you.
Whoa. Why in these situations that I think oftentimes it's me that's finishing.
Yeah.
I'm not invited to the passes until the last second.
Oh! I was just trying to look cool.
You failed.
As always.
Ah, oh, Gookie. Yes. I managed to make him pass. What?
Wow. Cookie, you will not shoot, you will pass.
My words.
Oh, Law.
I'm gonna wreck Cookie now.
Oh, no, he's fast. There's no boost anywhere.
That's not true, but now it's true.
Yes, I know. But I saw you going for that boost, and I allowed it.
Oh. Wax is ready.
Yeah. Oh no. I get wrecked. Oh. Oh.
God.
Nice. GG.
GG. Go in, go in.
Hey, this map twice in a row.
Great.
I there.
I am there. All the walls. Here we go, see?
Here we go. The wall show begins!
Almost.
Wit wax, no wit hodgy! I miss a boost.
Get
I'm a dumb guy.
Get it.
I said I'm trying to pass.
That's why I meant leave the ball. I just said the ball.
Da ball.
The ball is Dutch now. The ball.
Oh, go wax. I'm here, hit me.
Aww. Hit me, bro, hit me. Yes. Nice, wax. Oh, Holly, you ruined everything.
I'm sorry.
Okay, we're all up front.
Yes, I am aware, and I miss boost. I miss boost again.
Nope. Nope, nope, nope. All your fault.
Sport bellow wax.
Headhunter, sport bell, Danny Storm. And wax Hodgy! Let's show them. How we lose a kickoff.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Shot.
Thanks. Great pass. You know what I realized too? I think, or at least I feel, that breakout, when you pull it backwards, it's way faster than other cars.
Yeah.
I mean, not necessarily like any other car, but like some.
Yeah, I agree.
The no boost pass.
Nice, you guys just play with me.
Okay. And it's 2-1. This means I need to leave and be a squid.
Yep, the squids.
And they still don't have different sounds for leaving and joining.
Yeah.
Ah.
Wax.
Oh,
I meant
it was me.
No wonder it wasn't in.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh. Oh, nice.
Wow. Lucky as hell. Nice wax. Nice, Femi.
No.
Goodbye.
I believe in you. Take the shot.
Okay. Ah, nice try, nice try.
Don't tell me that's a bot monster. Are they playing with bots? No. Yes. Junker.
He is the junkiest bot out there. Ugh, didn't even make sense.
Man, I completely lose my words. Oh, so close. I'm so lost when the controls are inverted.
Yeah.
Look at this, how long it takes for me. And it was actually pretty close.
Ah, yeah, it's close. Hey, the killer hobbit came and left. All in the space of one goal. Ooh, ow.
You just said ow. Leave it to Wax. Oh.
Crossbar!
Yes, I was about to say. Oh, what a shot.
It was so close. It was so close. No, I didn't.
Oh no.
I didn't
spot
ball
the
shot.
Only. Oh, bot kick off. I didn't think that would happen. that's the best thing, you know. You leave to let them make a kick off, and then you join again.
Yeah, because I
didn't know that two bots were at a kick off.
Yeah. That's good tactics, and yeah, I forgot to tell Wax to take the shot. Not that it wouldn't have even mattered because there were two bots. GG, brain.
But like I said, Spot's built the only guy that stays respect.
Yes.
I kinda. This would be a good system though, wouldn't it? Listen.
I don't know, tell me.
Listen. I already know it's good, so this is why I don't tell you, no. I mean. It would be cool if you can give other players a positive rating.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
only
totally.
A positive rating, so it cannot be abused.
Right.
Or at least abused at another level.
Yeah.
So I guess friends can give each other, oh, yes, he's an asshole, but he's my friend, so I give him
a
positive review. But you can either don't give them a rating, or you can give them a good rating.
Yeah.
So if you find a guy that's pretty positive and like for example now Sport Bill, he stays, so we could tell him, we could give him a thumbs up or whatever, so that he's a true sportsman or so, I don't know.
Yeah.
Or you find a good teammate that's positive, and then you say great teammate. Because if you do the opposite, even if it's justified because someone is an asshole, this can be abused so easily.
Yeah.
But giving good reviews. No one gives
like
anyone
it,
a good review out of joke.
But then how do you... What does it come to? What does having a good rating lead to?
Maybe you get... similar to the ESL thing. Where you would have maybe two green pluses. For And then you... next to your name, for example.
Yeah,
next
to your
name. Then you can already tell, okay, he's potentially a good guy. I mean,
yeah. I mean, you know how it goes in ESL, no one very rarely rates people. You most of the time get an average.
Yeah, but the thing is, you don't need to rate after every game, you just...
Yeah.
you just think, hey, this guy was so positive. Like Sportball, he's the only guy that stayed. I would now go to his name and give him a good rating.
So say you gave him a good rating after this game, and then I know he left now, but then he stayed, and then we played another game. That rating would stay. You wouldn't have to rate him after every match. But you could remove it if it turned out.
I think
that
you can only
was.
Also only give one rating for one player.
Yeah.
So you cannot rate him several times.
But then can you remove it? If you think he's cool and then he turns out to be
I think a jerk. this is your option. You can remove it at any time.
Yeah.
Or you can leave.
Yeah, it's a good system.
And I thought about adding comments like good teammate or positive guy, but then I thought people could give them positive reviews but write shit in it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you could imagine that, like a positive review that's like passive aggressive, like, oh, thank you so much for losing me 20 points. Yeah, that would be how it goes.
Yeah, exactly. Nice. So there you don't have the text box, you just give a thumbs up or not.
Yeah, that's good.
On the contrary though, let's say I give you a thumbs up. So I wouldn't do that because I know you.
It's bullshit.
But I don't know how it is showed then on your name, because 100 people can give you a thumbs up or only one guy can give you a thumbs up.
Yeah.
So I don't know how this translates.
Yeah. The only way I could see it is like a percentage. So like you could be like 50% positive. But then it would
you don't
get
have
a
negative
point. Yeah, I know, but like,
can you be 50%? How can you be 50% positive? You can only be positive.
Well, because 50% of the people you play against can rate you positively. Then you're 50% positive. The options are rating someone positively or not at all.
Yeah.
If someone,
but in the end, you can only be positive or nothing.
Yeah, but you put a percentage to it.
Bad.
So, if you're 0% positive, then you're probably a really salty guy. Because 0% of people have rated you up.
But on the other hand, don't rating at all doesn't even need to be anything bad. That's the problem.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. That's what I'm saying. Like, there'll be so many people, if this system even was implemented, there'd be so many people that wouldn't bother to rate people that everyone's positivity rating would be pretty low.
Yeah. So percentage would be not good.
Yeah, but then how else would you show it?
No. Yeah, that's a problem.
A thumbs up number? Like this guy's had 25 thumbs up?
Well, maybe. Yeah. I think that's good.
Yeah, I guess so.
You know, I actually said that as like, oh, what else would you do? Just show a number? That's bullshit. But then I actually thought about it for a second, and I guess it would work.
Nice. Oh, Vel has invited me to play Rocket League.
Yeah, he
does. Okay, bye, Femi.
The problem with Vel is he always invites me when I'm already in the game.
Yeah.
Every time. And he doesn't write anything, so I'm so often thinking he may, like, misclick.
Yeah.
But yeah, I mean, 100% of the time I'm with you anyway, so.
Wow, 100%.
I am sorry, Vel. I'm not the bad guy here. You are!
No. Spam me with invites, how dare you.
Oh, I can't pick up this boost.
No, I'm just in the game every time.
Wax's batteries are empty, we've got to score in the next 10 seconds or else he's gonna get AFK kicked!
Nice. You saved his life. Oh, I thought that was Wax. I was like, what?
I will not skip it though, Wax. So Wax,
yeah,
more
good,
time.
That's good.
Dumb nut. Smack's back, let's see.
Oh, should I go for the kickoff wax?
Why is this controller empty, even? What is he using?
I don't know.
Do you need to... You have a 360 pad, right? Also, yeah. You're not using it right now, but you have one.
No. Well,
is
I have
it,
one
is it,
for
is it
PC.
A PC. It's a PC one. Does it have battery?
Yeah, the PC ones, or the PC wired ones. They may do wireless ones, I'm not sure. But the one I have doesn't have any sort of battery pack. It just plugs in.
I mean, wired would be kind of redundant then. Right, Rex is back again. Holgi passes back.
No, he doesn't.
What a hit.
Wax does some crazy stuff.
Oh, the naked banana is not playing. Wax on the wall, look at this.
Boost.
Oh, nice hit.
Nice wax.
That's him.
It is not.
Oh god! Oh.
It's not in. I'm watching. Who's gone? Patruma. Oh, 93! Almost 92.
Oh wow. Almost 92. Just like 91.
Am I wrong?
What? Yeah, but what's... Well, no, you're not wrong, but what's... what's the relevance?
I mean... Didn't say it had any.
Fuck.
Oh, it's not in. That's why you said fuck.
Nice shot.
Aww. Oh.
Thanks.
God.
It's fucking full one
boost.
Bro.
Oh. You didn't hit it.
Aww. No, what a bad. Save. What a save.
That's in. No! That's wax. There it's wax.
Away.
Nice. Keep it going.
No, wax.
I'm a Koomin, Keep it up. Aww.
GG
for all the players that hated on me. I'm not even sure if that's the same guys we started the game.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Did.